This match is set to be a good one as these teams go head to head. Just need the right spark. And joining me is former All Black Justin Marshall. We should have a cracking game of rugby coming up, Justin.
Absolutely. We've seen some great rugby from these teams before. The field is in a...
Almost ready to go here. And we are underway. Kickoff taken in.
Well, it was a great catch. He's got good hands.
Release.
It's there. The halfback gets through the attempt to tackle. And he runs into some effective defence. Now he gets the ball away. Punches away with this run. He pushes it on.
Jimenez.
Pushes it on. Mieres brought down in a lovely
release.
Tackle. He pushes the pass further. The number two tackles superbly there. Lovely tackle. Shut down with a brutal tackle. That's a very flat pass. Good pass to a support player. Short, clever pass. And Corsi takes him in a nice tackle. Yes, brilliant work by South Africa. Terrible pass. And it's been intercepted. Good run, but an even better tackle. Back he goes. Looks for runners. Look at him go. What a run. Just 10 metres out now.
Springbok
looking to recycle the ball. The number 9 moves it on. Nkosi charges towards the try line. The halfback takes it. Dutoy, and he's floored in that tackle. This is committed defence. Under real pressure here. No one's going to be able to drag him down. It's a certain try. Well, it's anybody's guess whether he's got this down, so we'll have to go to the TMO.
Well, there have been some chances for them, that's for sure.
So here's the decision. They've been given it. Flags go up. 2 more points.
He kicked it pretty well, got good contact on the ball, and it just sailed through.
Here's the kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in.
Creel pulled down there.
Now, can he find some support? Interception!
What a good catch. They were coming up fast.
Gathers it in from on high. Willemser now bringing it past his 5-meter mark. The ball is in touch. Argentinian line out ball. The lock takes it down. On comes the drive. Met by the defence. Now smashed by the defence. Big defence. Sends it flat. Shut down with a brutal tackle. They get a penalty.
Well, it looked high to me, and the referee too.
That's a line out.
They are dominant in every aspect.
Powerful defense. Bosch driven backwards. I think they still have this one. Flicks a little one. Runs at the defense, but driven back. Nice short. He needs to be more careful about those offloads. Adano thumped into the ground. Kitchoff was nailed in that one.
Oh, good night!
And that's a penalty.
Looks to have had a rush of blood to the head there. The penalty may not be the end of it.
Everton touch. So, line out here.
Itzebeth
is the target. The thing not working on that occasion.
Amazing!
Itzebeth.
Oh, good night!
And he bursts over and gets it down. A good strike through the defence gets them the try. Chance to add another two here, and he's not about to take this kick for granted. Padano then with the restart. Kickoff dragged him, driven hard into the turf. And it looks like it might be a turnover. The scrum half finds support. And they'll look to get a drive on here. They continue to move forward. The lock can see it in there. That's a lovely pass. The centre is absolutely smashed. The ball is set up in the ruck. A good pass to the support player. The Dano runs a straight line at the defence. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. There's some real force in this defence. They're controlling possession. The second rower keeps it going. He's smashed straight through a third. Has it go. Strong run. And he gets smashed in the tackle.
Yeah, the right options are being taken. It was a good section of play, actually.
Got through the first tackle. The back rower edges inside the 10-metre line. Nkosi with a good spurt. They bring him down in the end. Pops up a little pass. Creel is absolutely smashed. And that's a good burst. He'll just about get there.
Release.
And a chance. Gets away from the first defender. The Gallow gathers it out of the back.
Smash!
And he's crunched to the ground hard. That'll knock the wind out of him. Taken down dangerously close to his own try line. He's well positioned to take that kick. Can't complete the tackle. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. That pass was fired very flat. And they drag him down. The halfback pulls it out of the back.
Smash!
Not short pass. Nkosi going hard. Now they drag him down.
Springbok looking to keep this. He pushes the pass further.
And he's shaken up by that one. Throws himself at the defence.
Yep, it's still on their side.
He pushes it off. Keeps the ball moving. Down he goes.
Now Herbe,
unable to hold him. Chucked a beautiful pass. That's good support play. The number 8, running strongly.
Release.
It's still on the side of Argentina. Shut down with a brutal tackle.
Moving up the field, but still a long way to the opponent's try line.
There's some real force in this defence.
Great Release. Work to keep the ball alive here.
Finds a player with a short pass. Creel with a pass.
Willemsa
lays it back. Oh, risky trying to offload that. Strong defence. The halfback gets some speed up. Real chance here, and he's in.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them.
How good was
that? So that's excellent work.
Yep, that's right, Justin. Shot at goal, still to come, and chance for another 2 points. The conversion now, and he should be able to land this one, even though there's a bit of an angle on it. And the conversion is good.
They know they've got a chance to win this game.
The restart. The kickoff snapped up. It's still alive on the attacking side. Now Herbe checks both sides. Quickly on there. There's some real force in this defense. Here's an intercept. So number 9 getting plenty of the ball.
Release.
And that's a good
release.
Tap. Well played. Good ball retention here. Marks fails to put his man away. Beast moves it back. And Kosi with a running opportunity again. It took a good tackle to end his run. Looks like it's still on the side of South Africa. No gaps in that defense. Oh, he's got away. Number 9. Oh, so close. Real running for the line. Try scored. The opposition simply couldn't hold him. Next up, we'll have the conversion. Should be no problem here. I'd imagine he kicked these ones in his sleep. Flags are up. 21-7.
A useful lead now.
And the kickoff is made here. Marks takes in the kickoff, and they drive him backwards. Back he goes. Now he gets the ball away. Lovely tackle. And Kelsey tackles the man with the ball. He's been hit hard. Now he needs to find some support. Interception! Easily past his opposite man. They couldn't stop him. Strong defense. And eventually they stop him after a good run. Good run this. Loses ground and momentum in that run. Good
release.
Work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Runs at the line. That'll knock the wind out of him. Solid contest. Won again by South Africa. And he's shaken up by that one. There's a go at the defence. Up and over halfway now.
Release.
Springbok looking to hold on to this. The defence preparing themselves here. LaRue lays it back. He kicks it deep. Gets it after the bounce. The number 13
advantage.
Is absolutely smashed and lost forward right on his own goal line. That is a bad error. Caballo shakes him up in that time, and it's a knock-on.
He just lost all of that impact, really. Good defense on him, though.
Well, the game has been played at a good pace, and a few mistakes are starting to creep through.
So, half-time here, Springbok lead by 21-7. The second half is underway. Kick-off is made. Caught and pushes it up.
That was good. Some really stellar catching.
And that's well kept by Springbok. Lovely tackle. Taken into the tackle. Mieres. Turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
The lock has no answer to that tackle. Powerful feet. Crowd like that run, finally taken down. The number 9, not finished yet.
Not releasing.
They've earned the penalty.
They need to just be a bit more disciplined. Yet another penalty against the Nisbett. They really need to watch their discipline.
Flat pass. Good little step. Can't bring him down. Burst out of the first one. Now taken down hard. There's some real force in this defence. And he stopped in that one. The front rower grabs it out of the back. That's a pretty long run there. He's tackled there but made good ground. There's the ball. Jimenez delivers it to a runner. The hit takes him over the touchline.
Springbok
get the line out feed.
Etzebeth
grabs it.
That was a good clean lineup.
There's some real force in this defense. Caballo decides to let that one bounce. That's still alive. It's still on for Argentina. That'll knock the wind out of him. Now tackled to the ground. The scrum half gives it off now. He gets crunched to the ground. He spreads it. The Gallo is absolutely smashed. The scrum half running hard. Players in the ruck doing their job. Still alive. Caballo with a good burst.
The Roux,
that's been run into touch. The second rower gets it.
Good clean line out. And it's important to get good quality ball like that.
Breaks through. The halfback hands it back. And down he goes finally. They might still have it. He spreads it. Big, big charge. Caballo heading for the corner. That's gone dead, and I suspect they'll take the kick here. Stain restarts from the 22. Caballo lets it bounce. Here comes the chase.
LaRue
with a good catch while airborne. South Africa chasing hard. Taken down in a brutal tackle. The number 9 feeds it off now. The number 8 is pushed back in a great tackle. The scrum half
delivers the ball.
Too powerful for that defender. The second rower picks it up. Mieres crashing it up. He's taken down hard. Bad pass. And it's been intercepted. That tackle hasn't stopped him. Delivers it back outside. The Gallo loses some ground. The number 9 pushes it on. He got away briefly but was dragged down.
Falls off the tackle.
And now they get their man. Great run. He's been hit hard. Nkosi looks for support. Willemsa, not quite so easy to put away. Inside pass. That pass was fired very flat. And he's pounded into the ground.
Release.
There's the ball. Marks gets the ball away. And they drive him into the ground.
Polisi looks for options.
Willemsa gets to run a bit. Boy, he can really motor. The number 15 dives after the loose ball. Charges close to the try line here. Easily past his opposite man. Good kick. They'll form the line out, so they'll have a line out. Etzebeth claims the ball.
The performance in the lineup has been pretty solid so far.
Willemsa
is chasing after this. Stopped in a textbook tackle. There's some real force in this defense. Shut down with the ball there now. And he's crunched to the ground hard. The halfback
feeds it on.
Has been lost forward.
Do they have this still?
Yes, they do. Now an intercept.
Crouch, bind, set.
There's some depth of power going on in the scrums. Now we start to see South Africa organise themselves for a set play. Argentina trying to scramble back. The bounce is good and he reels it in. And they'll go back for the 22 restart. 22 metre restart now. Takes it on the bounce. Stain gets a crowd on their feet with that run. And Kosi gets his man. Crowd on their feet. I think they've turned it over. The number 9 has it now. Argentina chasing well. The bounce is favourable. Pass goes inside there, and he goes inside. The Gallo sidestepping his way through. There's some real force in this defence. He gets crunched to the ground. The hooker delivers it on. Lovely tackle. Textbook tackle. The halfback keeps it going. Pass inside. Can't bring him down. The ball is set up in the ruck. Terrible attempt to take that. A good run is finally ended. Good play, good number of phases. Brought down eventually, finally. The Gallo picks the ball up. Bosch stops in that tackle. Too powerful for that defender. Over the 22-meter line. Nice phase play opening up the opportunity. And breaks the third. Can they stop it? It's a try.
That's what they were looking for. A beautiful try, no doubt about it.
They've got their 5. They could get their 7. Badano adds the extra 2.
This could be the turning point here. It's still anybody's game.
Stain kicks off. And Kelsey snaps up the kicker. Knock on, Mr. Paul. It's there. The hooker gets the ball to his support player. The loose hand drop, charging on. The scrum half keeps the ball moving. The front rower
release.
Has no answer to that tackle. They're under real pressure here. Oh, here's a penalty.
Penalty, Nisbo.
Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. He's banged it into touch. So this is a lineout. So, just a few minutes remaining here. The lock takes it nicely.
They are really outstanding in the lineup. It's an area I know they've been working on.
He has a real crack at the defensive line. Over the halfway now, the Gallo sells the little dummy. The defense bring him down this time. Gets taken down in a hard tackle.
Springbok
looking to have another go. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. And he's kicked that well. Here comes the chase.
The fat lady's warming up. It's almost over here.
The number 15 tidies up. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. And he's shaken up by that one. And he's knocked down.
Release.
There's some real force in this defense. Can't complete the tackle. They might still have it. He pushes the pass further. He's been hit hard. Now taken down hard.
Release.
The scrum half gets the ball away. The centre launching himself at the defence. So, just a few minutes remaining here.
A pick and go. Good run.
Bosch finds a runner. Driven hard into the turf.
Release.
The front rower takes it. and he loses some ground there. The scrum half delivers it to a runner. It looks like it's still on the side of Argentina. Can't hang on to it. Powerful defense. Shut down with a brutal tackle. And he's shaken up by that one. And Fossey is absolutely smashed. Got out of the first one and the second. The second rower finally stopped. Now he gets the ball away. The front rower thumped Release. Into the ground. The scrum half goes no
Not
further.
Releasing.
Taken down. And the penalty is given.
They really deserve the penalty. Good decision. The penalties keep ticking up, Nisbett. They really need to sort themselves out.
And into touch. They'll have a line out. Not his best throw. One against the throw. More bounds.
They are like a bunch of Sherman tanks going up the field there.
Flat pass.
Oh, he has noticed him there.
And penalty.
Well, that was dangerous.
Badano crunching his way up over his 22.
Dutoy
unable to tackle effectively. Huge carry, this finally stopped. Breaks the tackle and pushes on. The center brings it up over halfway. He's over the halfway line. Oh, this is one heck of a run. Oh, that pass has missed everybody. Taken down there.
Release.
Crunch to ground. That pass was fired very flat. Badano tackling hard. He gets it off to the support. And he gets smashed. And not a good decision to try and offload there. Very nimble on his feet there. He's taken down hard.
Release.
The number 9 keeps it going. Jimenez. Charging through. Big run. Good work by the players in the ruck. Still their ball. Shut down with a brutal tackle. That'll knock the wind out of him. Goes to ground quickly. There's some real force in this defense. Goes inside. Badano runs it into touch. And in fact, the whistle blows. The game is over. Springbok have the victory.
Springbok
victorious here.
Some stuff.